guys, Jason here from cricketstoreonline.com, and in today's video I'm pretty excited to be talking to you about the new 2016 Kookaburra Ignite 600 cricket bat. This particular bat is about a grade 3. You're looking at just under the about the $280-$290 mark, and all the Ignites run about 2.8. A couple of things you're going to get on all the Ignites is you're going to get the red Kookaburra toe guard with a tapered toe, small edge around the 30mm mark, but a nice big spine at about the 60mm mark, and the spine that goes all the way up into the handle. You've got a nice round handle at that, and this particular bat is a nice clean face with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 5 or 6 grains on there. And the slightly more traditional rounded face, this camber is about an F5, I would say, and about a medium sweet spot, but it does run nice and low, and as I said, the spine goes quite high. This is more traditional, a lot like a Screaming Cat design, quite different from that, but a lot of the same sort of traits as well. You bounce the ball on it here for you, so you can just get a good idea of the ping. It does ping extremely well. Even though this is a traditional styling bat, it does have the rounded face, which is going to really help with the ping. And you certainly won't have any problem clearing any boundaries when you hit it in the sweet spot on this bat. Like I said, you're looking at about the $280 mark, and an exceptional bat. Another thing you'll notice is that this is the exact same bat as last year's Instinct. So if you really love the Instinct and you like bats around the 2.8 mark, this is definitely going to be a new bat for you. Kookaburra have just redesigned the stickers and the colors a lot like they did with the Onyx, which used to be the Kadejo. So that's a quick look for you at the new Kookaburra range. We've got a lot of Kookaburras in store now, so we'd love to get these out to you before Christmas. Please sign up for our newsletter on our website, as well as subscribe to this YouTube channel. And every time we stick out a new video, you'll get an email with that link. So thanks for watching this little video. Check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And we'd love to hear your feedback via our website or via social media. Catch you guys later.